Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at floor mounts. These floor brackets are great for securing projects to the floor. They're easy to install, available in both fractional and metric, and require no machining. However, a bolt assembly will be needed. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, before we get started, I wanted to point out that our floor brackets have a variety of styles to them. We have our standard style, and then we have a version of that one that allows you to adjust the height a little bit more. We have a base plate style and one without a base plate. Now, the great thing about all these is that they install all the same way. Now, for today, we're going to use the standard one. We're just going to finish it up with one last bolt and one last T-nut. Now, you want to make sure with the T-nut, you have the pilot projection on it facing away from the bracket. So we'll just preload that onto the bolt there. Once we have that on there, we'll take our extrusion, we'll slide the bracket right onto it. We'll get it into position and we'll tighten it down with our wrench. Now once you have that tightened, your bracket is nice and secure. Now one last thing we want to show you is a version where you can adjust the height a little bit more. Now the only difference is the profile is going to rest on this T-nut on the backside. Now if you want to adjust the height, you simply take this bolt on the front side, take your wrench, and raise or lower it to the desired height that you need. Now hopefully you found this segment on floor mounts helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.